Hello friends and welcome back to my channel Nitesham Vlogs. Since the cyclone Gabriel hit New Zealand, Auckland, it's been around a month, but Pia hasn't recovered yet. Around 1 week back, I went there with my friends. I was not able to reach there because of the situation and the roads were closed. I was about to reach a place from where Pia was around 3 kilometers. So I took the risk and fly the drone through the beach and the Pia area. So here are some footage that you can check out. And it can tell you exactly how Pia is looking at right now.